Download any old iOS app with Brook. Here is an example for Windows. In theory, it is also possible on macOS, but I did not find the download address of the corresponding version of iTunes. We need to find two things, app ID and version ID. Brook, turn on fake DNS, turn off bypass, turn on programmable, turn on TUN, fill in script. Connect Brook and script. Download YouTube. Find the app ID and version ID we need. These two fields are what we need. The second value is a list, which can be saved first. After entering the account number to log in, it still pops up that you need to log in. I just turned off the login pop-up box. It should be caused by this iTunes version being too old and partially abandoned by the Apple server. Apple server will block the IP of some junk VPS manufacturers. The list of version IDs is sequential. Jump and download it yourself. I believe that with your ingenuity, you can find the version you want in a while. Please fork yourself to modify the two variables in the script. Here I used a website that can edit text online. If you find that the downloaded version is not what you want, delete it and download it again. Install the IPA file to the phone. A command line tool is used here. It should be noted that it must be the same Apple ID. USB connection to computer. Done. Enjoy Brook.